The Young and the Restless, Y&R, spoilers for Thursday, August 24th, tease that Tessa will have a tense showdown with a thug. After receiving a text from Crystal, Tessa will show up at the motel to help. As a menacing man scowls in her direction, Tessa will demand to know what he did to her sister. The brute will slam the door and move closer to Tessa. The Young and the Restless spoiler say he'll grab her phone and hurl it across the room. It sounds like this guy certainly want to appreciate Tessa's tone. Fortunately, Sharon will be working this case from another angle. With Scott's assistance, they might manage to swoop in and rescue Tessa from the danger she's facing. Meanwhile, Neil and Kane will talk about the past as well as the future. Kane regrets hurting Lily and the twins, but hasn't he really proven that he can change? More work needs to be done before his family can heal. Nevertheless, Kane will remain determined to repair the damage. It looks like TLL mentioned that to Neil, but he won't get any encouraging comments. Neil will suggest that sometimes things just go beyond the point of no return. He'll warn Kane that he may not be able to get back what has been lost. Kane will obviously refuse to accept that. He's one of the most stubborn Y&R characters at the moment, so he'll undoubtedly hold out hope for reconciliation. However, Jordan will do whatever he can to keep Kane out of Lily's orbit. It shouldn't be too difficult since Jordan and Lily are headed off on a business trip. The Young and the Restless spoilers state that Jordan will give Lily exciting news on Thursday. He'll reveal that they'll be hitting the road together. Will Lily and Jordan grow closer while they reawake? Can they hook up at their hotel? It should be interesting to see how far they take their budding romance.